Welcome back. So today we are going to be playing Pokémon Battle Revolution as today's Pokémon game. And for the rest of the Mondays until I decide not to play this anymore. And for you all to understand, I am actually getting louder because I have to be far away from my mic today. Anywho and how. We are doing Coliseum mode. And new game. Today we will be arriving in Poketopia in just a few minutes. Please take this time to create your own profile before arriving. Thank you. It's been a while since I've used a Wii remote. Yes. Welcome to Poketopia. Poketopia is a Pokemon battle theme park where many trainers gather from all over the world. My name is Anna. I'm the receptionist here, and I will be your Poketopia guide. Thank you for coming. So y'all know what's going on. Well, listen. In each area of Poketopia, you'll find Pokemon battle facilities called Coliseums. There are many kinds of battles held in the Coliseums. Make sure you challenge them all. To enter a Pokemon battle in a Coliseum, you need to have a battle pass issued to you by Poketopia. A battle pass is a card that contains information about a trainer and their Pokemon. Well then, in commemoration of your first visit to Poketopia, I'll give you this battle pass. This type of battle pass is called a rental pass. Please choose one you like. A battle pass contains the information of a trainer and up to six of their Pokemon. A trainer is a character who battles instead of you. You can choose the trainer's appearance, style, and even what they say during a battle, their catchphrases. By the way, would you happen to have a DS Pokemon game? I do, but in this circumstance, I'm going to say no. Alright, please go ahead and use the rental pass for now. We also have various kinds of rental passes available. Go challenge some Coliseums and get those rental passes. Also, please don't forget that if you have a DS Pokemon game, you can copy the Pokemon you raised in that DS Pokemon game to Poketopia. You can then use them to create your own custom packs. To copy Pokemon from a DS Pokemon game, simply go to the storage menu and choose copy Pokemon whenever you want. When you use a DS game, please make sure to copy your Pokemon to storage. Next, let me introduce the other menus. In the Battle Pass menu, you can edit your Battle Passes, change your trainer's appearance, change catchphrases, and set Pokemon to your custom passes. At the shop, you can buy gear for your Pokemon to wear, not Pokemon trainer, to wear. It is also given as a reward for your achievements in battle. We have various types of gear at the shop. Make sure to check it out. In the battle menu, you can choose Coliseum Battle, which is hosted by Poketopia. You can also choose Free Battle, which allows you to battle either a friend or one of the battle passes you have. In the Nintendo WFC menu, you can enjoy Pokemon battles with other players who are connected to Nintendo Wi-Fi connection. Okay, for Nintendo Wi-Fi connection, I believe that is no longer around. So, just throwing that out there. Shop. In the shop menu, you can buy gear for your trainers as well as mystery gifts, which you can send to your DS Pokemon game. You'll need some Poke Coupons to go shopping, though. Poke Coupons are given to you as a reward for clearing a Coliseum battle. In the profile menu, you can check your profile and your battle records. And then the save. Finally, in the save menu, you can save your progress in Poketopia so far. Please make sure to save your game before leaving Poketopia. That's all I have to show you for now. I am really looking forward to seeing your outstanding performance here at Poketopia. I wish you the best of luck. Alright. Go ahead and do Battle Pass. All right. Yeah, sorry guys, but I'm not talking. Me talking in the voice that I was getting a headache. Let's do the rental. Appearance. Aww. You know what? Screw it. Let's just choose. Yeah, let's just do that. We can't do anything else with the character. Okay. Go ahead and check my profile real quick. And let's go ahead and battle. Coliseum battle. Alright, let's do that one. Yep.
Poketopia Main Street Coliseum. Knockout battle. Battle one. Here we go. The battle is about to begin.
Oh, fuck.
Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Dragonair is sent out. The battle begins. Oh, it was infatuated by the opponent.
All right.
The air in the Colosseum is tense. Its speed rose. The blue corner cannot move.
Seriously? Come on. Freak out of it.
Still can't move. The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup.
This is not what I fucking wanted. Of course we can't switch out Charmeleon.
The blue corner cannot move.
Fuck it. This is why I hate Attract. Again with Zachary.
Poketopia Main Street Coliseum, Knockout Battle, Battle 1. It's gonna be interesting to see how this turns out. Both corners are full of energy, so we're sure to see a great battle. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. A small hit. A fierce blow. Such amazing power.
Yes!
Pidgeotto restored its health and feels the relief. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Oh no! It attacked itself! It hits! The air in the Colosseum is tense.
I have learned it's better to regroup for this game.
Chimchar is sent out.
Oh, this is gonna be freaking easy.
Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. Ponita starts to attack.
It's a water type and a fire type. It ain't gonna actually work. Continue. Let's do
have gathered at this Colosseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. The battle begins!
asleep.
The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. The blue corner calls their Pokémon back. Rhyhorn is sent out. The substitute appears. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Skiploom uses its move. Rhyhorn had its health sapped by Leech Seed. The red corner attacks, but the target Pokémon is underground. Both corners' moves fail. Rhyhorn protects itself. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The battle's outcome is still up in the air. Who will reach for victory first? It hit the substitute. Not much has happened. Who will change things up? The red corner still can't pull off a move.
Slammed him.
A huge amount of damage. It's down. Lombre is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see?
A substitute again?
It hit the substitute. Rhyhorn had its health sapped by Leech Seed. A chilling breeze can be felt in the Colosseum. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Rigid shot. It was frozen solid. Rhyhorn had its health sapped by Leech Seed. This is getting dangerous. Lombre still is frozen solid. It can't move. The move fails. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Rhyhorn had its health sapped by Leech Seed.
Come on!
The battle rages on. Their concentration is certainly being tested. number of remaining Pokemon is an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Crushing blow! It's down and out. Nose pass is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Dragonair starts to attack. A beautiful attack! Ouch! It was paralyzed. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Nicely done! The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. A sandstorm is brewing in the Colosseum. Nosepass desperately holds on.
Bye-bye!
It couldn't take it. It's down! The results are in. The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.
Alright, and that is where I'm gonna go ahead and end it for today, guys. Thank y'all so much for watching, and I will see y'all tomorrow with a new game. Bye, y'all.